33. It is sunset, Panama City Beach. Hurricane Queen. This is the craziest that I've ever seen. Literally, truly, truly. Here is, it is a double red flag. There's Alan. Got a little bit of rain. Prayers are with everyone who is in the path of this monstrous, horrific hurricane. You can't hear me because of the sound of these waves, so I'm just gonna let y'all hear these waves. This is a glorious sky. Helena, by the way, means, in the Greek, shining light. Interesting fun fact there. I think I posted it on my channel. Maybe. Jesus is coming back, guys, soon and very soon. No doubt. No doubt. So very obvious. Guys, I hope you're looking up for our blessed hope daily. Jesus is still in the boat, guys. He hasn't gone anywhere. The Bible tells us that we look up daily with great anticipation. now, guys. The dead in Christ are going to rise first, and we, hallelujah, who are alive and remain, will be caught up together with them in those clouds and ever so be with our Lord. And the Bible tells us to comfort one another with these words, encourage one another as we see that day approaching. Guys, it couldn't be any clearer. Here we are. Imagine what God has waiting for us. The Bible says no eye has seen, no ear has heard, nor has entered into the heart of man what God has prepared for those that love him. That's us. And Jesus said, I go to prepare a place for you that where I am, you may be also. We're about to see that place. Nothing, no one steal my joy. Don't let that happen, guys. Don't let Satan take your joy. Don't let him take your peace. The peace of God that passes all understanding will guard our hearts and our minds through Christ Jesus. So no matter what we're going through right now, give your heart peace and joy, even in the midst of the storm, guys. Even in the midst of the storm. No matter how high the waves. God is an awesome God. I love you guys. Until next time, keep looking up. We know that we know that we know that we know. Yours.